Welcome. My name is Dr. Abdul-Mohsen Alhammad. I have graduated with a degree in doctorate degree from University of Kansas in architecture and engineering. My specialty is facility maintenance engineering and management. This is dealing with the operation and maintenance of buildings. It means that optimizing the use of labor, materials, and equipment to operate and maintain the building in an optimum manner.